use Kogi State as an example. In Kogi State, one polling unit accreditation on the rivers is 500. Total votes of that polling unit, 2,000. Hey, where is it coming from? Hey, is that not far? It is a pity. It's a national pity. Why do we spend over 500 million? This is a national pity. And do you know why he's spending us? Everybody will be calling INEC. 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 INEC.
Why INEC is not the issue?
INEC is not the issue.
Yes.
It is the people that are representing INEC that is the problem.
Yes.
Some people have been working in INEC for the past 20 years. They are the administrative staff. They never see one common other than their salary.
Yes, so
the professor that they will bring from nowhere will write election and call any result and just come
billions
and collect billions allegedly without investigation, without INEC calling them and sanction them.
They will even write results even before the election.
The same institution conducted election in Sierra Leone. They are called Electoral Commission. They are better than INEC in Nigeria.
Exactly. Yes,
exactly.
South Africa just finished their own. They are better than Nigeria.
Yes.
But we have better equipment than them.
Yes.
So where is the fraud coming from? Please, if you forget anything, don't forget the fact that professors are our problem. When professors from the University of Usuka will come to Kogi and bastardize the integrity of
billions of naira
and nobody talk.
To the detriment of Kogi.
Madam, professor from the University of Chania will come to Abuja to conduct election. You are INEC staff. He will come to come and do and go.
Where's
and he's spoiling your name.